Hello, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to add tooltips to your WordPress site for free. To do so, we need to install and activate two free plugins. The first is Better Font Awesome. This will let us use short codes to add the small informational icon for mouse over. The second is Short Codes Ultimate. It can do a lot, especially in the pro version, but tooltips are available for free. Once you activate it, scroll down and click View All Short Codes. This will take you to their online documentation, where if you scroll almost all the way down to the bottom, you'll see Tooltip under the Others section. Click it. It has an example tooltip. Copy the shortcode. It seems way too long, but most of it is unnecessary. It's there if you want to change anything, like color or placement. Okay, now we just need to put it somewhere. I'm going to put it in my contact form since I work for Formidable Forms, but this will work on nearly whatever you have on your site. I'm going to paste our tooltip shortcode just temporarily in the message area so I can edit it. Remember, all that extra stuff is default if you remove it. I don't want a title, and then I'll delete all those extra settings besides the text. Then I'll change the text to your personal email, please. Now we're going to add the information icon. Put in this shortcode. Icon name equals info-circle in quotes with the whole thing in brackets as a shortcode. That's it. Now I'll cut this and paste it next to the email field label. You'll see it looks super ugly here, but I promise it'll work. Hit update to save, and then let's preview it. No, I'm just kidding. For whatever reason, the tooltip shortcode doesn't work on preview pages sometimes. So if you're putting it on a form, you'll need to actually publish the form. You can do that with this shortcode here under embed. I, however, already have this form published on a page, so I'll just go to that page and hit refresh, and bam, functioning tooltip with icon for free. That's how easy it is to add tooltips to your WordPress site. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.